This video is designed for English language instructors, but anyone is welcome to watch it. It is a quick overview of my series, What the Canada A. It contains suggestions for using these videos in your class, both synchronous and asynchronous. Let's get started. Hi, I'm Shona Nichols. I'm a former Link instructor. I've taught CLB 1, 3, and 6. I'm also a grad student finishing off my Master of Education in teaching ESL. And I'm a YouTube content creator. I make free learning resources for learners and instructors that are available to anyone, anytime, anywhere. My resources are created with the Canadian language benchmarks in mind. What the Canada A is a playful name I gave to a series of videos on my YouTube channel, My Canadian English. They are short, easy to understand videos that are designed for English language learners. They contain Canadian content. I release new videos every Sunday and Thursday. The topics are really anything that I see in Canada. Current events, holidays, food, nature, icons, geography, and so on. In May, I posted videos about the 2021 census, Mother's Day, Eid, COVID shots, poutine, Victoria Day, Farmers Market, and the Canada Goose. These videos are designed for learners. I use simple, clear language. The text is made for English language learners. I use authentic photos and video where possible. The topics are current, relevant, and engaging, and I provide a slide deck that you can use with or without the video. As a language instructor, I can see using these videos to work on all four skills. So here are some of my ideas for synchronous use, meaning the instructor and the learner are in the same place at the same time, whether that be in a face-to-face classroom or in an online class. So listening skills, just watching the video. Or listen to the audio only and then watch the video to check the understanding. Practice speaking. Talk to a partner about the video or use the video to start a class discussion. Reading. Read the slides only, then watch the video to check understanding. Writing. Take notes while watching the video or listening to the audio. Or respond to a prompt about this topic. The videos can also be used asynchronously, so when the learners are doing work on their own. Any of the ideas for synchronous use can be modified for asynchronous use. You could assign a video as part of weekly homework or two videos. You could assign a video to be watched before class and then do an activity in class based on the video. Some people call this the flipped classroom model. Or you could provide a video as an optional activity for learners who want to learn more. You're also welcome to use the videos any way you want. If you have a great idea, share it with me. I may include it in future videos. What are the next steps? Subscribe to My Canadian English and click the bell for notifications so that you see future videos. Share my videos freely with learners, colleagues, administrators, settlement agencies, and so on. Send any feedback or requests for future videos to mycanadianenglish@gmail.com. Thanks for learning with me. Bye for now.